By the side of Lake Garda, the body of Gabriel D'Annunzio, famous soldier, airman, and poet, received its funeral. One of the most romantic figures of modern times, D'Annunzio was spectacular to the last. Guns were fired at his lakeside home, and his body was laid to rest in the battleship which stood in the garden.